दिस इज योर लेक्चर नंबर टू डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स. दिस इज योर इलेक्टिव फॉर द FIBSC पेपर नंबर EL 1302. वी आर डिस्कसिंग हियर अबाउट द यूनिवर्सल लॉजिक गेट्स. दे आर NOR गेट एंड NAND गेट. सो वॉट इज अवर बेसिक लॉजिक गेट एंड और एंड NOT गेट आर अवर बेसिक लॉजिक गेट एंड NOR गेट एंड NAND गेट आर अवर यूनिवर्सल लॉजिक गेट. बी रिमेंबर यूनिवर्सल लॉजिक गेट देर आर NOR गेट एंड NAND गेट. सो वॉट इज द सिम्बॉल ऑफ द फर्स्ट वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट NOR गेट. द सिम्बॉल इज लाइक OR गेट ए बी इज अवर इनपुट. This is our output, but this is NOR gate, so we are using OR gate symbol and we draw here bubble. This is your bubble, so it is now symbol for the NOR gate. Same as the OR gate, but there is a one bubble in the output which shows that NOR gate. Now what is the output of the NOR gate? Y is equal to A plus B. This is the OR gate Boolean equation. Bar, this is our NOR gate Boolean equation. So what is our truth table? In second way, we can see this. Draw the OR gate. A, B, what is your output? Y is equal to A plus B, and this output, it is given to the NOT gate. So our output Y dash is equal to A plus B, and Y is equal to A plus B bar. A plus B bar. This is your OR gate plus this is your NOT gate. And this is equal to NOR gate. OR gate plus NOT gate, it is equal to NOR gate. This is the symbol. Then what is your truth table? What is your truth table? So truth table is equal to A, B, Y is equal to A plus B bar. Y is equal to A plus B bar. Two input 00, 01, 10, 11. What is our output? 0 into 0, 0. And this is your bar. Sorry, 0 plus 0, 0. And bar, that means inverting. That means output is equal to 1. 0 plus 1, 1. Bar, that means output is equal to 0. 1 plus 0, 0. Sorry, 1. Bar, that means 0. 1 plus 1, 1 bar, that means 0. So this is our truth table for the NOR gate. Now IC. In the IC form, we can draw like this. This is our IC, NOR gate IC. IC number is equal to 7402. Pin number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pin number 7, that means ground. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and pin number 14, it is our plus VCC. Same thing. Now see here, the position of the NOR gate, the position of the NOR gate is like this. Is like this. This is your NOR gate, that means we put here like this. Bubble, this is your in output, this is your input, this is your input. Output, this is your input, this is your input. Input, sorry, output, input, output. In this way, the gates, four NOR gate, 1, 2, 3, 4 gates. First is, first pin number 1, output, 2 and 3 input. Pin number 4 output, 5, 6 input, like this. Right? Now the next one is the bubbled AND gate. Bubbled AND gate. Bubbled AND gate. That means this is the A bubbled, that means NOT gate. B bubbled, that means NOT gate. And both the NOT gate output, it is connect to the AND gate. So this is your Y, this is your Y. This is the internal circuit and the symbol is like this. Bubble, that means draw here bubble, bubble, that means draw here bubble, A, B, and this is your Y. This is your bubbled AND gate. Now we are discussing about the NAND gate. Before we are discussing about NAND gate, sorry, we are discussing about NAND gate. In the NAND gate, the structure is like this, AND plus NOT. That means first draw the AND gate, A, B, this is your output, A dot B, connect here NOT gate. So Y is equal to A dot B bar. Y is equal to A dot B bar. The symbol is like this. A, B, draw here bubble and Y is equal to A dot B bar. Truth table, A, B, Y output. 00, 01, 10, 11, 0 into 0, 0 bar, that means 1, 0 into 1, 0 bar, that means 1, 1 into 0, 0 bar, that means 1, 1 into 1, 1 bar, that means it is equal to 0. This is your truth table for the two input NAND gate. Again we are discussing about the bubbled OR gate. In the bubbled OR gate, we can say that A bubble, that means NOT gate, B bubble, that means NOT gate, and these are the two connect to the OR gate. Why? We can see in the symbolic form bubble OR gate A, B and Y. This way we can discuss about the bubbled AND gate, NAND gate and bubbled OR gate. Now why this? Why NAND and NOR gates known as a universal gate? Why NAND and NOR gate is universal gate? Because with the help of this we can make any basic gate. With the help of this we can make any basic gate. So that's why NAND and NOR gate are known as a universal gate. We can say universal gate are nothing but it is our NAND and NOR gate. So how it is possible? So with the help of NOR gate, we can say we can make with the help of NOR gate NOT gate, OR gate and AND gate. How? So this is your NOR gate. This is your A, this is your B, and if we are connecting these two and name A, and what is your output? Y is equal to A bar. This is nothing but this is your NOT gate. Same way, if this is your NOR gate, first NOR gate, A, B, then A plus B bar. Now, if we are putting this here, second NOT gate, and what is our output? Output is equal to A plus B. This is nothing but OR gate. Same way with the help of NOR gate, A B, and this output it is given the third NOR gate, then Y is equal to A dot B. This is nothing but AND gate. I repeat, this is your A, output is A bar. This is your B, output is B bar. This A bar it is given here, B bar it is given here. So output Y is equal to A bar plus B bar, no bar, that means A dot B. That means nothing but AND gate. So with the help of NOR gate, we can build NOT gate, OR gate as well as AND gate. That's why it is known as universal gate. Same way, NAND gate is also universal gate, because with the help of NAND gate, we can build NOT, OR and AND, that means basic gates. That's why NAND gate is also a universal gate. How it is possible? So see here, with the help of NAND gate, we can make AND gate, OR gate and NOT gate like this, universal gate, NAND gate, this is your NAND gate, first NAND gate, this is your input A, this is your output Y is equal to A bar. That means this is nothing but NOT gate, second AND gate, A, B, the output it is given, second AND gate, Y is equal to A dot B, that means it is nothing but AND gate, third, first AND gate, A, second AND gate, B, and third AND gate, Y is equal to A plus B. This is your A bar, this is your B bar, A plus B, that means this is nothing but OR gate. So, with the help of NAND gate, we can build NOT gate, AND gate, OR gate, that means three basic gates. That's why the NAND gate is also known as a universal gate. So now we are discussing about the examples. Before we start the example, what is the truth table for the NAND circuit? What is the truth table for the circuit diagram for the NAND circuit? And these are the different questions which are coming in your exam. So be careful. In this chapter, we know that positive logic and negative logic, that means positive logic and negative logic, that means here we have used a binary zero for low voltage and we are use binary one for high voltage. And this is called positive logic. Same way, if 0 is known as high voltage, if 1 is known as low voltage, then this is known as negative logic. So be careful about this positive logic and negative logic. That's all. Thank you.